green swamps at the Stewart Homestead. It's where they were buried. Cabin where they were living at when they were killed. Used to be upholstery on this where they were sitting there using it as a chair. Dig around out here, you can still find the bed springs of the bed they were killed on. There's some right there. The stove pipe used to go through.